Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Gaiden. I'm the RPG chick. We're gonna try again to head up this... look for this sluice. I'm not sure what to do with this guy. He's dirk. He's very low level. So I'm just gonna run for now, because he'll die. And I think I need him alive. He has the key to this place, after all. Doesn't that look wrong? In the middle there, there's something going on. Okay, because I've been wanting to see what's up here. And the quickest way to do so is just run. Sometimes it's not that quick, either. Aha! Locked! Well, you have the key, sir. Sluice key. The door opened. Dirk says, which way should we turn the valve? Right? This is interesting. It's a puzzle thing. Right? 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 How long do we have to do this? I'm becoming forgetful. Oops. Left. How do we know which is the way? I wrote something down. Someone was telling something. He's telling me something. It was way back. I don't even know where I wrote it now. I have all these pieces of paper by my computer. And it could have been on anything. Yeah, I'm real organized. Okay, I found it. It was the gypsy woman who actually told me that. So, three times right, and then two times left, which doesn't make sense that a valve would have a combination, but there you go. It's closing. So I can actually walk on this now. Oh, look at those. Green dragons? They have three eyes. I don't know why those sphinxes were so hard last time. Let's go visit this town, and we have to level our dwarf friend up. So... this is Tarrytown, donut capital of the world. Really? Don't want to do that. Our specialty is pastries. Let's gather that. Alright, let's save our progress. Get that out of the way. Hi. I will build the bridge much stronger. You will? Okay. There's a lake across the river. Very mysterious. The mines were once rich in Laconia ore. I guess not anymore. I talk to you? Yes, I talk to you. Don't stray too far away. Bandits are afoot. Yeah, I'll give him my foot. Did Alice come from this town? How should I know? It's the first time I've been here. There was no mention of a Tarrytown in the first Phantasy Star. Arg! I thought you were bandits! What kind of spells are they selling? Deja vu. Right, I haven't bought that yet. Martyr? I don't know what that is either. Bash time. Mega heal. Well, I wonder if that heals everybody. Probably costs all your magic. Miracle, I think, might bring back someone from the dead. We'll have... We can't, buy any of those. To 10 mesetas. No, it's not okay. Okay. So, it looks like he's selling all the same. Oh, he's got a battle axe? And a bastard sword. He mostly has the same stuff as in the other town. In, Purim? Does this raise someone from the dead? Hmm. A needle? Watch out for bandits in the north! Alice is our idol! That's cool. So have you explored everything? Guess so. Well, this is interesting. Oh, I didn't even stop moving. They kept walking. Okay, we go from one town to the other. Can we help this lady now? I know. Someone was... Their daughter was stuck on the other side or something. I don't want to have a donut. Who's that lady? I'm looking for you, lady. Your daughter was stranded. Search all the old mines in the north thoroughly. Well, I don't know. Maybe she automatically was helped. Or was she someone... I thought she was someone walking out, but out here. It's not her? My daughter came home safely. Excellent. Okay. That's all I wanted to know. Okay. So, I think we've explored every bit here except for the northeast. We have to level up our friend. So, I don't know. I was gonna cut it short, but we'll just, like... Well, we have some footage of us leveling up this guy up. Love to get a sword for him, but I don't have any money, so we need that too. He gets double the experience, which is good. Because we need it. Okay. Alex first now? Okay. Yeah, he'll attack. Protect on this guy. Yeah, let me look at him. Okay. Now let me look at him. Okay, he's about to level up. Sweet. Level up. Okay. So, I want to get him up to at least level 15. Let's go in here for a little bit. I need money, too. So, we've been in here before. Just trying to get him some experience. It's too bad they didn't have him, you know, at our level. And they have him with no equipment. Which is really not fair. We have to buy equipment. It's hard enough to find money in this game. I mean, you get plenty of money, but you go up levels faster than you get money, so you end up having all this equipment that you can't get, but, you know, you technically could use it, you just don't have enough money to get it. He went up again. Sweet. I guess this is a good place to bring him to get experience. And money. These gold slimes give off a good amount. Let's see if I can get him up one more level. 69 experience. He's going up pretty quickly. Metabell. Don't you know it's impolite to point? Another cure. 18. All we need is 18 more for him. He got 80 experience. Wow. So that's that. That was a short episode, guys. You wouldn't want to watch me fight these things over and over. Although you are. Let me just go back to the entrance. What kind of elephant is that? Then again, what kind of crabs are those in Phantasy Star Generation 1? They're these floating things. Sheesh. Okay. At this point, I would bid you adieu. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time after I get him up the levels that we need. I want to get him up to at least 15. Maybe I'll go beyond that. And then we head north to fight bandits and look in mines. Alright, thanks for watching, and this is Nord Pudding.